There's a mist coming in, like something is brewing and about to begin. Can't put me finger on what lies in store, but I feel what's to happen will happen before. Chim chimity, chim chim, cherry chim charoo.
Circumstance, for one thing I'm renowned. My character is spick and span.
What about your measurement, Mary Poppins?
I'm practically perfect in every way.
Practically perfect,
so people say. Each virtue virtually knows no bounds. Each trait is great and patently so. I'm practically perfect from head to toe. If I had a fault, it would never dare to show. I'm so practically perfect in every way. Well, those are my credentials. Perhaps you have a few questions.
Temperamental,
never.
Not grouchy or gruff.
The very thought.
Will you stay tender when the going gets tough?
Quite the contrary.
Do you read stories without a big fuss?
Mm-hmm.
Or have objections to play with us?
Oh, I like games, but I choose them. Some minor improvements may not go amiss, but at all times you must remember this.
Say, you do look swell.
How does he know you? He can't know you. You've only just arrived.
I wasn't born 1 minute before I walked into your house, Magglebanks. Now come along, I can't stand here all day talking shop.
Talking shop? What a silly expression.
There's nothing silly about it in the least.
What did you buy in a talking shop?
Conversations, of course.
I've never seen a talking shop.
Well, there is only one, and it belongs to Mrs. Curry. Remember, anything can happen if you...
This is a run out of conversations!
Good day to you, Mrs. Corrie.
Well, well, well. If it is a Mary Poppins! Jane and Michael Banks. Now, Mary Poppins, what can I do for you?
Well, I did want an ounce of conversations.
I'm out of conversations, and I'm right out of words, too. You see, I've had a lot of chatterboxes in here today. But I do have some letters. An ounce, you say. That will be 15. Go on, take your pick.
Jane, you can choose 7.
I've got a D, G, R, U, C, L, and I. They're no good. You can't make a conversation out of them.
Michael, your turn. 7 more.
A, F, S, E, T, O, and P.
And I'll choose an X. Now, what words can we make?
Well, I see dog and cat.
Rat-a-pig, that's 9.
Lapis-ophorus, that's 11 nearly there.
Those don't count. You made them up.
And where do you think words came from in the first place? Somebody had to make them up.
You know, you can always use the same letter more than once. Now, let me see. Super Cali. Fragilistic Expialidocious!
That's not a word!
Of course it's a word. And unless I'm very much mistaken, I think it's going to prove a rather useful one. When trying to express oneself, it's frankly quite absurd to leaf through lengthy lexicons to find the perfect word. A little spontaneity keeps conversation keen. You need to find a way to say precisely what you mean. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
It doesn't mean anything.
It can mean exactly what you want it to. When stone-age men were chatting, simply grunting words suffice.
Though if they'd heard this word, they might have used it once or twice.
I'm sure Egyptian pharaohs would have grasped it in a jiff. Then every single pyramid would bear this hieroglyph. Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
The Druids could have carved it on their mighty monolith.
That's right.
The ancient Greeks, I'm certain, would have used it in their myth.
I'm sure the Roman Empire only entered the abyss because of the Latin scholars never had a word like this. If you say it softly, the effect can be hypnosis.
Check your breath before you speak in case it's halitosis.
You know, you can say it backwards, which is swergodolite, citatilagar, lacrepus.
She may be tricky, but she's bloody good.
The cat has got your tongue, there's no need for dismay. Just summon up this word, and then you've got a lot to say.
Pick out those 18 consonants, add 16 vowels as well, and put them in an order which is very hard to spell.
S.
S.
U.
U.
P.
P.
E.
E.
R.
R.
C. A. L. I. F.
F.
R. A. G. I. L.
L.
I. S. T. I. C. E. X. P. I. A. L. I. D.
O. C. I. O. U.